take you on a journey. Use your imagination. These are all fantasy stories, and a couple of them songs from childhood or ideas from our youth, taking us back. So please enjoy and use your imagination as we go through our program. The next piece we're going to play is the most abstract. It doesn't really have a story connected to it, but every movement is a little vignette with a different mood or character, featuring a different section. You're going to hear a tuba feature and a piccolo feature, the elephant and flea, and a couple solos as well. So this first Betty was a mid-20th century American composer. He hails from Philadelphia. And his claim to fame, he was a theorist also, and wrote some theory texts. And his pioneering work with harmony was this. He would take one chord and then take a contrasting chord and then mash them together to create a new sound. So I want to demonstrate how the piece opens so you can hear a little of that interesting harmony. So it starts with the trombones playing a nice A major triad. So let's just let them hear that. Thank you.
night is behind us, and black are the waters that sparkle so green. The moon, or the cowbird, looks downward to find us, at rest in the hollows that rustle between.
Where billow meets billow, then soft be thy pillow, O weary wee flippering curl, at thy ease, the storm shall not take thee, nor shark overtake thee, asleep in the arms of the slow swinging seas.
Woo! Thank you.
And so he listened to that kind of music when he was a kid, and I was greatly influenced by it, and you're going to hear those kinds of sounds at the beginning of the piece. But it's also a bit of a mashup because he has some back beats from the streets of Brooklyn as well, kind of tossed in. So it's a bit of a cultural mashup. And we're going to follow that with the epic Firebird, Slugging from the Firebird, Stravinsky's breakout piece where the ballet groups in Paris launched his career as a ballet composer. But before we do that, I want to recognize some really, really important people. These are three folks that have given up their hearts and their talents to the band program, the music department, and the university through all of their 4 years as undergraduates. And we're going to be very sad to see them go. But I'd love to take an opportunity for us to all recognize them and thank them for their service and all they've given. And on a personal note,